Good morning. My name is First Lady Luca Lindsay, and I'll be reciting this speech from In My Career by Oprah Winfrey. In my career, what I've always tried my best to do, whether on television or through film, is to say something about how men and women really behave, to say how we experience shame, how we love, how we rage, how we retreat, persevere, and how we overcome. I've interviewed and portrayed people who withstood some of the ugliest things life can throw at you. But the one quality all of them seem to share is an ability to maintain hope for a brighter morning, even during our darkest nights. So I want all the girls here and now to know that the new day is on the horizon. And when that new day finally dawns, it will be because of a lot of magnificent women, and many of whom are right here in this room tonight, and some pretty phenomenal men fighting hard to make sure that they become the leaders who take us to the time when nobody ever has to say, "Me too" again. Thank you.